Tonight, some additional breaking news. Police are investigating in India Point Park in Providence after someone spotted a body floating in the river. Our cameras were on the scene as crews pulled that body from the water this afternoon. Now, this is an active investigation, and we are working to learn exactly what happened. And we will bring you the latest updates on Eyewitness News at 10 and 11.